Hey everybody, we're about to go on a camping trip. We got Manny. There's our Manny dog. You ready to go on a trip, Manny?
She emptied both tanks back at the store.
Oh, that's good. Good job, Manny. Okay, so we're going to go camping this weekend, and the place is called Twin River Campground. Okay, take three. Hey, we're about to go on a camping trip. We got everything all packed up. Of course, you know me. I got everything in the back, probably stacked all the way up. Everything but the kitchen sink. We got Manny dog. There's my Manny. There's my Manny dog. Manny, she's getting comfortable, ready for the long ride. She looks like she's about tired already. But anyway, we're getting ready to go on our adventure.
That's when I'm tired, then she won't let me go to bed.
So, when we get to camp, we'll show you. Come along with us. We'll have some fun this weekend. We're getting real close to the campsite. We'll see what kind of area we have to get into. We're getting real close. We're almost in the campground, so let's see where we're at. Is this the name of the thing? So here, if I can get it, is the name of the campground. Twin River. Oh, no horses are allowed. Here is the Twin River Family Campground. All right. So now we just got to see which reservation they made, which spot they have. I'll go this way. starting to turn a little bit. Just a little bit into the fall. I guess park behind him and find someplace level, I guess. So this looks like this is our spot. I'm going to give you of our video. This is our camp setup. We got our chairs here. We got our hammock sitting up there. We got our kitchen set up there. There's the fire pit. We got our tent over here. We're using the Gazelle. The Gazelle tent. Inside, I've got the bed made. This is what the inside looks like. And of course, we got my camp bucket right there. But this is the tent and the kitchen. And then here we have our privacy tent set up. And then here we have our privacy set up with our little porta potty. A kitty litter, our bathroom bag, and our toilet paper. Okay, we're here at camp and it's time to cook supper. So we're gonna wheel in the old grocery cart and let's see what we got for supper today. So in comes the old grocery cart. Let's see what we got on here. Okay, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to squirt my pan with some coconut oil. I'm going to squirt my pans with coconut oil. Meat in. this thing. Okay, I decided I needed to go to a bigger pan, so I'm doing my meat in my cast iron skillet because my other one was just way too small. I still have my onions and peppers and mushrooms all sauteing over here, looking good. So soon we'll have dinner ready. Yeah, this is working a whole lot better. Yeah, this is working a whole lot better. I don't know why I didn't use my cast iron to begin with, because it cooks up so nice and the cleanup will be so much nicer too. Oh, those smell good. Oh, no. I just think I put the... So I added some purple onions to my onions and stuff. And there you have it, cheese steak sub. Time for testing.
It's hot.
Well, apparently it would be. I just cooked it. We're good, thank you. How is it? Messy?
Where's the mayonnaise?
Nope.
Dog wanting her some more. Oh, you see the wood's eye.
Anybody else want shopping? You good? Michael, you good? Thank you. big day, so we're gonna head to bed and we'll see you in the morning.